Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Here, I will be represented the result of my work is about the greenhouse effect. Okay, before that, I will read the order about the greenhouse. The first, understanding the greenhouse effect. The second, the cause of the greenhouse effect. The third, the cause of the greenhouse by humans. The fourth, the impact of the greenhouse effect. And the fifth, how to deal with the greenhouse effect. Now, I will explain the first order about understanding the greenhouse effects. The greenhouse effect is a building set housed entirely walls, roof, or made of glass. Greenhouse used as a place of cultivation of vegetables, fruits, and even flowers or other plants. The greenhouse effect, who first proposed by Joseph Fourier in years 1824, is a process heating the surface of an object sky. Next, I will explain second order that is about the cause of the greenhouse effect. The cause of the greenhouse effect is greenhouse gases. The following gases in the atmosphere and their percentage contribution to the greenhouse effect. Water vapor, H2O, 36 until 70%. Carbon dioxide, CO2, 9 until 26%. Methane, CH4, 4 until 9%. Ozone, O3, 3 until 7%. Nitrous oxide, N2O, CFC and HFC. Next, third place about the cause of the greenhouse by humans. It turns out the greenhouse effect also caused by the act of human irresponsible as logging and burning of forests. The use of fossil fuels, industrial waste, and mine. Next, fourth place, about the impact of the greenhouse effect. Following the impact of the greenhouse effect, the first, global warming. The second, the melting of the polar ice caps. And the last, increasing the height of the sea water. Next, the last plates about how to deal with the greenhouse effect. The first, cultivate an attitude of saving electricity. Electricity is one form of energy that is needed by many people. Although not all humans use electricity, electricity is the energy needed and used by most people who live the culture of modern life. The second, plant as many trees as possible and protect the forest. Trees and other chlorophyll plants have a large role in clearing the air because chlorophyll plants have the ability to process carbon dioxide, water, sunlight, and nutrients into organic matter and oxygen. The third, reduce the use of oil-based transportation equipment. Burning produces carbon dioxide gas as a waste gas. Not only burning fossil fuels, but also burning fuel oil like gasoline. If the transportation of oil fuel vehicles is widely used and the amount is increasing, then more carbon dioxide is discharged into the atmosphere. Okay, thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.